Hey guys, what's up? It's Jessica, and welcome back to another Fangirl Friday video. Today I'm filming in a different location. It is called my living room. Welcome. My room is dark and a mess, so I thought I'd film in my living room, plus no one's home, so it all works out. I'm wearing my Purpose hoodie today, and it's really hot, and I went to college for the second day, and I'm already ripping merch. It's like, this is just me, so deal with it, or just gotta get over it. Anyways, today's video is going to be something very random and very spontaneous, slash, I don't feel like filming video that I have ideas for, so yeah, it's probably the title. I'm gonna be reacting to the Illuminate experience. I have it on my phone. I probably should have done like a screen recording, but that would be the smart thing to do. And that's not me. Plus my phone's at 13%. So once again, smart thing to do is not me. But I thought I would react to this stuff. It's illuminateexperience.com. And it is, looks like this. If you pre-ordered Illuminate, then you can get this behind the scenes stuff. It says, enjoy the exclusive album content you've unlocked below. Remember, as more fans pre-order the album, you'll unlock more content and get closer to previewing the album early. It's at 10% right now. Not gonna focus, that's great. It's at 10% right now. Which means there's two things unlocked, the Studio 360 video and the Illuminate track list. I can't speak. There's live videos to be unlocked, Don't Be a Fool, Teaser 1, Don't Be a Fool, Teaser 2, and album preview. So there's gonna be, let's do the track list first. I wanna see what this is. I think I've already seen this. Oh my God, it's a video. Okay. How many songs are on this? There is. God, the humming gets to me. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yeah, there's 15 songs on here. It's already been released, so obviously if you want to find out, you can figure out who it is, but I'm going to tell you right now. Song number 1 is Ruin. Song number 2 is Mercy. Song number 3 is Treat You Better. And song number 4 is 3 Empty Birds, which are all out now. You can listen to them if you pre-order it. You automatically get it. You should go do that because they're so good. My favorite is Mercy, but at the same time, I really, really, really like Three Empty Words. Same time, I really like Ruin, but like Treat You Better is like my soul. So it's really hard to decide. Like This, I heard that live. It is such a good song. I have it posted on my concert channel. It'll be linked down below if you want to check out the song. Like This, as well as Hold On, which is a bonus track, which I'll get to in a minute. But Like This will be, I'll link it down below. But it's such a good song. And that's also, you can see that on the iTunes before this. I don't know if iTunes, it used to be just before like track 6, track 7, track 8, but now I don't know if they've updated it. Anyway, so number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is Like This. 7 is No Promises. 8 is Lights On. 9 is Honest. 10 is Patient. Bad Reputation is 11. Understand is 12. Hold On is 13, which is, I think, one of my favorite songs of all times. It is my emotion. It really, really, really gets me. Once again, I'll have it linked down below. I heard it live. I cried. It got to me real bad. If you ever see me in my car jamming out, chances are I'm listening to that song, and especially if you see tears start streaming down your face, I'm listening to Hold On. And then the last two songs are Roses and then Mercy acoustic bonus track. And Roses is also a bonus track. God, I'm so, so, so ready for this. And then the Studio 360 video, which is, what is this? Wait, I think it, look at that. It's like a little, is it like the box thing? Size. Oh my God, you're coming with me. tone. Let it go. Yes, this song's so good.
He's just not right for you. And you could tell me if I'm off, but I see it on your face when you say that he's the one that you want.
It's over. Now I'm sad. If you haven't pre-ordered this and you've watched this, now you've seen it. So now you are obligated to go and pre-order it because you've seen the exclusive stuff. So you kind of have to. You don't have a choice in the matter. You need to go pre-order it. Do it now. Yeah, so go pre-order Illuminate. Comes out on September 23rd. That's so soon. Why is my eye closed? I don't know. I'm so ready for this album. I'm so ready for the song. It's just not a song, it's a full-on album. I'm so ready for this. Oh my god, I'm so excited. So yeah, if you haven't pre-ordered it, go pre-order it now. You will not regret it. But go pre-order it because it's gonna be so good and I'm so excited for it. And I wanna hear the previews, so go pre-order it now. I'll have the link down below. September 23rd. Mark it on your calendars. The day is gonna be iconic. I'm gonna go before chaos all breaks loose in my house. And by chaos, I mean my phone dies and my animals attack each other. Oh my god. I look so pale. I'm leaving. Go pre-order Illuminate now. Do it today, please.